community virtually this year because of the pandemic. World Dance for Humanity dancers will perform Thriller from the safety of their own homes. As News Channel 3's Blake Devine shows us, this is keeping the spooky spirit alive.
About this time each year, hundreds of zombies rise together to perform Michael Jackson's Thriller dance at the courthouse. But this year, the performance will look more like this. World Dance for Humanity's 10th annual Thrills and Chills Halloween event will be entirely online.
So we said, all right, let's boogie and just do it on Zoom because we've been doing Zoom classes ever since COVID.
Since the pandemic began, Reinach has stopped 214 consecutive classes from here in her living room to bring the community together through dance.
We always know that every morning at 10 o'clock, we're going to be together and we'll have a time to really feel that community.
Having those classes just lifted us up. Even if it was just for that 1 hour.
This fun tradition also helps a great cause.
Every single penny from the money we make from classes and donations goes to Rwanda.
Over the past 6 months, the nonprofit has provided food for more than 6,000 people.
And then we walk and walk.
Saturday's dance may only take a few minutes, but the memories last much longer.
We'll creep up off the ground at exactly 3 o'clock, exactly together with the rest of the world. It's the only thing like it on our planet.
We all need a way to be free of our worries and ourselves for a little bit. So I think the Thrills and Chills dance party is a great way to be able to do that.
In Santa Barbara, Blake Devine, News Channel 3.